Earlier this year, fans lost Glee TV show alum Naya Rivera. The accident took place in Southern California, when Rivera jumped off a boat and never came back up. The tragedy rocked fans and many others alike. This is Naya Rivera's heartbreaking last photo before her disappearance. Number 3. The photo. In a haunting final Instagram post on Tuesday, Naya had shared a photo of herself kissing her son Josie with the caption, "Just the two of us." Authorities found the little boy shortly before 5 p.m. on Wednesday at Lake Piru in Southern California, with sources telling TMZ Josie said that his mother had jumped into the water but didn't come back up. Divers and helicopters immediately started searching the lake, but so far, there has been no sign of the star. Naya's life jacket was reportedly still in the boat, and Josie was asleep when the vessel was first found. Josie is now safe with family members. The boy's father is Ryan Dorsey, who Naya divorced in 2018 and stars in the hit crime drama Ray Donovan. The Ventura County Sheriff's Department began searching for a presumed drowning victim after responding to a report of a boy left alone on a boat at around 4:48 p.m., they said in a press release. They later tweeted, "The missing person at Lake Piru has been identified as Naya Rivera, age 33, of Los Angeles. SAR operation will continue at first light. Divers searched the lake until nightfall but were unable to find the actress, who starred in 113 episodes of the hit musical series Glee from 2009 to 2015. The search is expected to resume after sunrise in the U.S. today." In an eerie Instagram message less than a week ago, the Santana Lopez actress said that tomorrow isn't promised when posting a selfie. Posing in a simple white shirt with natural makeup, Naya wrote, "No matter the year, circumstance, or strife, every day you're alive is a blessing. Make the most of today and every day you are given. Tomorrow is not promised." Distraught fans tweeted for the sheriff's department to keep looking for Naya. "Please don't stop looking for her, I beg you," pleaded one user, while another said, "You need to be out on boats with flashlights." Fox 11 in Los Angeles have reported that Naya's car was found parked close to the boat rental company, with her handbag still inside. According to reports, the local sheriff has said that the Glee star is presumed dead. Lake Piru is one of two lakes in Ventura County that have a total of 42 miles of coastline. But over the years, there have been a number of drownings, making the beautiful lakes as hazardous as the ocean. The lake holds deep columns of chilly water that can overwhelm people, the LA Times reports. The cool temperatures, large waves, and rip currents can all work in concert to rob even the strongest swimmer of energy. Lifeguards do patrol a swim area at the lake 3 days a week, but many of the problems occur outside this small zone. Strong winds on Lake Piru also often whip up waves that can rock a small boat enough to tip an unsteady fisherman into the water. Number 2. Naya's start. Naya Rivera began acting as early as 8 or 9 months old. Rivera was represented by the same talent agency as her mother, who had moved to Los Angeles to pursue modeling. Rivera was a fan of Michael Jackson from a young age and became friends with one of Jackson's nieces as a child actress on the audition circuit, visiting Neverland Ranch twice. She also met Tupac Shakur as a child. He was a fan of her acting and went over to introduce himself after spotting her family at LAX. Rivera attended Valencia High School in Santa Clarita and graduated in 2005. Her mother had convinced her to join a choir in her freshman year, but she quit it after a few weeks because she was constantly overlooked for classmate Nazanin Mandy. She challenged Mandy to a sing-off for a solo, but Mandy declined and so Rivera left. She had wanted to be a cheerleader, but her family could not afford this. Instead of high school activities, Rivera spent her free time at acting auditions. She suffered from anorexia as a teenager, something she opened up about as an adult. In 2019, Rivera described her high school experience as terrible. But of course, things would begin to change for Rivera. Originally a child star, the 33-year-old actress got her first big break in the US sitcom The Royal Family, not to be confused with Britain's The Royal Family. The actress landed the role of Hillary Winston in the show at the age of 4, starring opposite legendary actor and comic Red Fox. As a child and teen actor between 1992 and 2002, Rivera was part of the golden age of black sitcoms and had roles in The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, Family Matters, The Jersey, Live Shot, Baywatch, Smart Guy, House Blend, Even Stevens, and The Master of Disguise. In 2002, she also appeared in the music video for B2K's Why I Love You. She then had a guest appearance on The Bernie Mac Show in 2002, before returning to the show for 10 episodes throughout its 5-season run. As she got older, she was featured in episodes of 8 Simple Rules and CSI Miami. She also recorded music as a teenager, with her father sneaking her into his workplace and recorded with Al B. Schur at the age of 14. By this point, roles dried up and she was working less frequently. In between auditions and roles, Rivera worked jobs as a telemarketer, a nanny, and a greeter at an Abercrombie & Fitch store. That was around the time something big finally changed the course of Naya's acting career. Most fans would recognize Naya for her next major break, which didn't come all the way until 2009 when she landed the role of the Ice Queen cheerleader Santana Lopez in Glee. The Fox musical comedy and drama was an instant hit and shot the cast to worldwide fame. Over the course of the show's run up until 2015, the show was a major hit and has become somewhat of a cult classic amongst fans. This propelled Santana into the spotlight, where she has remained since. That being said, not all of her fame has come with an easy price. In 2017, she was arrested and charged after she allegedly assaulted husband Ryan Dorsey during a fight, 1 month after calling off their divorce. Dorsey, who appears in the Showtime series Ray Donovan, claimed that Rivera hit him in the head and lip while they were walking their child, the network said. The couple divorced in 2018 and shared custody of their son Josie. Of course, this wasn't the end of Naya's rocky and unfortunate times. Later that same year, she was faced with a difficult problem. Number 1. Naya's relationships. In November 2017, Naya was arrested in Kanawha County, West Virginia, and charged with domestic battery amid claims that she hit her then-husband Ryan in the head. Local news station WSAZ-TV reported that the actress had been arrested after she attacked her husband while they were out for a walk. Ryan is said to have handed over footage of the attack recorded on a mobile phone to police. The news channel later released footage showing Naya in handcuffs appearing in court. Shortly after the incident, the actress filed for divorce from her husband. The couple had previously filed for divorce in 2016, but called off the separation in October 2017. In 2018, TMZ reported that the domestic battery charge against the actress had been dismissed, after her estranged husband said he didn't want prosecutors to proceed. Naya married Ryan back in 2014, not long after the breakdown of her engagement to rapper Big Sean. The couple had previously dated several years earlier. Naya also dated her disgraced Glee co-star Mark Salling on and off for 3 years before splitting in 2010. After Salling, who took his own life in 2018, age 35, was charged with having child abuse images in 2016, Naya revealed that she always thought there was something more going on with the actor. She told Entertainment Tonight at the time, "He was always just a very dark soul to me. I always felt like there was something that he was wrestling with." She also said that Salling brutally dumped her following advice from his publicist that being single would help his image. Some fans believe that the Glee TV show is somewhat cursed. Naya and Salling's passing aren't the only tragic moments to face cast members. The show has been hit with tragedy in the past, with star Cory Monteith found dead in a hotel room aged just 31 in 2013. Cory's official cause of death is listed as mixed drug toxicity, involving intravenous heroin use combined with the ingestion of alcohol. It was noted at his inquest that Cory had a history of drug use with intermittent periods of rehabilitation and of abstinence from drugs. The troubled actor had recently spent time in a rehab clinic for substance addiction prior to his death. These three passings are unbelievably tragic for fans and all friends and family involved. What do you think of Naya's last photo? Let us know in the comments. As always, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and select the notification bell so you don't miss out on any future content. This has been our coverage of Naya Rivera's heartbreaking last photo before her disappearance.